YouTube, we are on part 17. It's getting really exciting. Let me know down in the comment what's your favorite part about the game so far and how much you've been enjoying watching the content and all that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Same spot. Moved a little bit, but we're gonna run through here. I assume, because I don't know. Looks like maybe... Oh. Did that just tell me to scan it? No.
Threat approaching. Stop blocking and fight. Get him off the unit.
Oh, wow. It just pushed me off. Come on. I could push you off. Oh, so close. Wow, they really don't want me to push this guy off.
Help. Another stim.
Not successful. I am hit. Move forward. Point this evasion.
Lost me a stim, buddy. Feeling much better. Thanks. The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft is landed. Starting excavation on the northern face of the temple. That man is gonna gut that
place. Nice. I don't know.
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
I guess this was actually the right way. I was thinking I was taking a detour. Who's this guy talking to? Oh no. Okay, I guess I did that wrong somehow. Oh, whoa. Okay.
Hey,
I don't know.
BD?
I guess I just didn't jump in time.
Having fun back there?
The first time. This one's gonna be fun. Why won't it? Okay, we gotta drop down. I wish I kinda knew what they were talking about. Signups are closed for what? I don't. Maybe for when you jump back, you take this. I don't think I think I just run and jump and then dash to that other one. I don't think I need this yet. I think that's on the way back. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, well, I made it. Oh, whoa, whoa. Come on, Cal. Why'd you do that? Weird. Okay. Don't do that again, please. Yeah, I feel like I did that wrong.
Can I get a stim, BD? Good save.
All right, shortcut. Right? Yeah, okay. See that?
Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Nice. Another scroll. And I got a skill point. Okay. Okay, so I do need to go up there. Oh, can I force push this maybe? Oh, I'm gonna be able to actually crawl through.
Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
I wonder why that's there.
Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff down there.
That sentry droid could be trouble.
We're just gonna do that to all of them.
Did we scare you?
I wonder if these guys take fall damage. Huh? Well, not enough to kill him. I didn't hurt him at all.
Don't move.
Oh man, there's still a lot of people down here. All right, let's. Oh no, Jesus.
Buddy.
That guy was annoying.
Empire still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving.
All right, do I go that way? No, this is blocked off.
I need a stim, buddy.
I wish I knew.
Not out of the path safe house yet.
I was about to say, I wish I knew the main path and like the Oh. Oh, Jesus.
I see him, buddy.
Okay, I think this was the main path. Timing. Nice. Run.
I'm led to believe that there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Not too sure what's going on. Okay. Oh, well, here's a... Okay, cool. That machine was so loud.
place. What do you think?
I'm hoping so. What am I missing? No, let me grab this. Thank you. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Dude, this is so terrible. It's like the game can't tell. Okay. All right, let me put you in here. Okay, thank you. Now, you go. Yeah, see, it's like it won't. Okay, let's pull it back then. Thank you. And it won't stretch far enough. See, so this needs to go somewhere. All right, come on. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No way. I can't move this. Oh, gotta be.
We'll need to create our own door out of here.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that. But it's this part right here that's not making it easy. Like there's no. Okay. Okay. Maybe I just got it. So now, push. No way. Come on. Way. Come on. No, that is not what I wanted at all. Jesus.
Maybe those two panels.
It won't go because this. Wow. Wow. I guess there's no reason not to keep this in here. That's definitely not what I want. See, it won't let me pull it any further. It's like you have to be super quick with it.
Let's hang on to this.
So we have it like that. Oh my God. How terrible. am I at this game? Yay, finally. We finally got it.
Okay, getting closer. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Dang, that almost gave me a whole skill point.
Easy now. See your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
To dash through the laser gates.
Couldn't save him.
He died protecting the path. It is our duty to make sure his death meant something.
Let's get these codes to see you. We got this thing's attention.
Really intense.
Back in.
Then let's hurry.
Wow. Speedy, what am I holding on to?
There's danger nearby.
All right, cool. Now I can do this.
Oh, good. Thanks again for the charm.
You needed it more than me.
Got a hostile.
too, Desert Ghost. No idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn it.
Contact Alatar. Can't trust him. He might escape.
Alrighty guys, we're gonna conclude this video right here. I will see you all in the next one. Thank you.